Happy Earth Day, Xbox fans. We would like to introduce our new Xbox wireless controller, Remix Special Edition, which uses recovered plastics. One third of this controller's plastic is Regrind and recycled plastic. This project evolved part by part with inputs from a wide group of passionate people and the overwhelming support of the leaders of Team Xbox. We tried to reduce waste for the customer and the business at each step. The packaging is 98% renewable material and only 2% single-use plastic. We also included a rechargeable battery and USB-C cable instead of disposable batteries. We reduced waste by transferring the quick start guide to the box lid and included a QR code for players to learn more about sustainability at Xbox. Our main focus was to use as little new plastic as possible while making a design that Xbox fans and gamers would love.
Since the goal was launching the Remix controller for Earth Day, it was an obvious choice to let earth tones be the inspiration for the design. We had so many color directions to follow, but how could we make that distinctly Xbox, something our fans can connect to? So we looked at our tradition with camouflage patterns, as well as the patchwork trends you see in upcycled and environmentally responsible fashion and products everywhere. We tapped into that, using each controller part as a shape or a patch, then bringing all those together with an Earth-inspired palette. This was a super different way for us to design than we've designed before.
We ground up controller parts we couldn't use anymore. We combined that Regrind with post-consumer recycled plastic pellets and other scrap, and we tested it to make sure the product was just as durable and reliable.
But what could Regrind look like from a design point of view? And to answer that, we started partnering with our amazing engineers and molders to see what kind of effects we could achieve when mixing the Regrind together in various ways. We did see some light swirling effects that were really cool. And in addition to the light swirling, we also saw molding color variants. We had a full spectrum of individual Regrind colors. Now we just needed to narrow it down to one. It was a natural instinct for us to use inspiration from our everyday environment, which is the beautiful Pacific Northwest. It's known for its rainforests and mountain ranges, and we have some pretty vibrant green lichen hanging from trees out here. We used that to create a dynamic pop of color, which felt very Xbox. There's also a bonus custom texture on the controller. We're always looking to connect more with the design story, so we replaced some of our standard grip textures with topographical raised patterns. It really adds to the organic feel and flow of the design. This was an amazing opportunity for the design team to support a project like this and to be part of the continued effort to reduce waste.
We have been working to change our plastics over to recycled sources over the last few years. We started with the Daystrike camo and the Electric Volt controllers. After that, we made sure a majority of our Xbox Design Lab colors had PCR. We have also been transitioning some of the controllers already in market to contain more PCR, like Shock Blue and Pulse Red. So far, we have launched 16 unique controllers that contain PCR. This is just a step on our journey to reduce the environmental impact of Xbox hardware. And we are excited for our fans who love to game and still care deeply about the Earth to come along with us. To learn more about Remix and explore a collection of controllers that use less new plastics, visit the new Xbox Sustainability Hub.